Well, Ningnangan, there's a lot of people. It'll probably take 30 minutes for us to eat. So let's try this place out. Anyway, we've always wanted to try this place out. See how it is. What they got? See, they got out of stock, out of stock. Fried rice. I think I just have fried rice. I don't want anything heavy. Steak, steak. Yeah, what kind of steak? Local steak? Local beef? So they come with complimentary soup, but what kind of soup is this? That mushroom something soup? We're here at the Mountain View area now. There are some errands. There are sites of paperwork for something. Secret for now. So we're waiting on our lunch. It's 1 o'clock. So it's going to be a late lunch and we are starving. I haven't had any breakfast. I just had that green juice I had this morning. So at this point, I'm starving. I ordered the pork chop. The first time here. So we'll see. We'll see how the food is. If I like it, we'll be here often.
They gave me a second bowl of soup. That was cool of them.
Got the steak. Pasta. And here's my pork chop. Alright, good thing I ordered rice.
I have fried rice.
Everything's good so far. I mean, good. Eat both of that. Finish all of that. So, food is good. I'm full. I think I underestimated the portion. But usually, or maybe I'm just getting used to it.
That's good. We'll come back.
Starbucks. My wife's getting something, some kind of refreshments. What do you want? Oh, you got the lemon and the pop, the lollipop. And I am having calamari. I'm not much of a coffee person. Actually, I'm not a coffee person at all. I can't handle coffee. I just can't. Don't know why. Well, no internet here. I mean, I'm able to connect, but I don't know why it's not able to surf. There are a lot of people trying to get on it. Friday. I thought it was Thursday. And my wife told me no, it's Friday. So, yay, Friday. You added to your Shopkins collection, huh? More Shopkins collection.
This is not Shopkins.
What are those? Lala Loopsy collection. Starbucks. You know the internet is like I'm able to connect but I can't do nothing. I think too much people are trying to get on. Too many people. TGI Friday is right across the way over there. But TGI Fridays. TH is very limited on their menu. It's not complete. Alright guys, we're on our way home. It is traffic just to get to the LX. It's like 200 yards and it's taking like 20 minutes to get to travel 200 yards. Anyway, we're here, Metro, on our way home. I think we're just gonna pick up some chicken for dinner, the whole chicken for like 180, 160? 160?
160. They should just remove the rotonda there, you know,
yep,
at the center.
This is the rotonda, go to the NLEX.
Just put the traffic
light. A lot of rotondas here in Angeles. For some reason, the people who engineer the streets here like rotondas. They love rotondas.
It just
crosses traffic. They should put proper intersections and stoplights, in my opinion. So what do I stop by, get some roasted chicken for dinner. Wife is tired already, she doesn't want to cook. So that's like 160 each. 180. Yeah.
Gusto mong pata?
Pata what?
Pork.
Sige, let's try it. Sige, subukan natin.
Gusto mo?
Yeah. Sige, subukan natin. 180 for the chicken. And I don't know how much that thing that wife wants to try. Pata? Pork pata?
Liyempo pala.
Liyempo? Na. Time is it? 6:30. Saturday tomorrow. Kick it with the San Fernando boys tomorrow. Yeah, can't wait. I haven't seen them in probably 2 months.
Can we eat?
Go ahead. Sounds quick, huh? This is called lechon manok. Lechon manok. Lechon manok.